These are the chords you're going to need for the beginner grade. E major. D major. C major. And G major. And on to the minor chords, A minor, E minor, D minor, and finally the dominant seventh chords, so an A7. An E7, and the B7 finger twister. And those are all the chords you're going to need at the beginner guitar grade.